Yep, I'm so committed to being an East Duplin Panther, I drive enough miles to go through Onslow, Duplin, and Pender County twice in a day. I eat chicken and rice every day for my weight gain, coffee to keep me focused, water to keep me hydrated, protein and a nap for recovery, tea to wake me back up again, and I play guitar, well, because it's awesome. But it's not about me, it's about you. My name is Kade Kennedy, and I'm here to serve you as your Mr. Eastman. You know, they say high school holds some of the best memories that you'll ever have in your life. But out of all the high schools under God's blue heaven, there is one that is my absolute favorite. And I'm not talking about this. I'm talking about this. I've experienced so many great things at this school.
Like more weightlifting.
Let's go, Jerry!
Like great lunch ladies. Ma'am, how much do all these cost?
Yeah, Mr. Eastman, you're such a good kid. You can have
them. Oh, thank you so much. I've had the honor to be a part of great clubs and great teams. I've even had the honor to serve as a marshal for class of 2022. I even love playing music when I have time. It's not about me, it's about you and the great things that this school offers. Like quality athletics. Hey! Quality education.
What's 2 + 2?
7. Elite level weightlifting.
Like great staff. And a great arts department.
Ryan, so what do you love most about East Duplin?
What I love about East Duplin is I am proud to be in a school that has great spirit.
All in all, this is just the best high school ever. I've had a great experience here over the past 4 years, and I wouldn't trade it for the world. I hope y'all vote for me. You know, it's up to you. If you want to vote for me, it's cool, but I just want to let y'all know I love this place, and it's about you, not me.
Damien.